Chapter 2, Exploring Substances, Acidic, Basic and Neutral, Question Answers from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Let us enhance our learning. Question 1, A solution turns the red litmus paper to blue. Excess addition of which of the following solution would reverse the change? Answer, 3rd, vinegar. Vinegar is acidic and will turn the blue litmus back to red. Question 2. You are provided with three unknown solutions labeled A, B and C. But you do not know which of these are acidic, basic or neutral. Upon adding a few drops of red litmus solution to solution A, it turns blue. When a few drops of turmeric solution are added to solution B, it turns red. Finally, after adding a few drops of red rose extract to solution C, it turns green. Based on the observations, which of the following is the correct sequence for the nature of solutions A, B and C? Answer 4. Basic, basic and basic. A is basic, turned red litmus blue. B is basic, turmeric turns red in base. C is basic, red rose extract turns red in acid but green in base. Here, green shows basic nature. Question 3. Observe and analyze figures 2.13, 2.14 and 2.15, in which red rose extract paper strips are used. Label the nature of solutions present in each of the containers. Answer, figure 2.13, basic, as the red rose extract paper turns green. Next, figure 2.14, neutral, this one, as the color of red rose extract paper is same. Next, figure 2.15, acidic, as the red rose extract paper turns red. Note, if red rose extract turns red, it is acidic, this one. If red rose extract turns green, it is basic, this one. If there is no color change, it is neutral, this one. Question 4. A liquid sample from the laboratory was tested using various indicators. Indicator red litmus, change, no change. Indicator blue litmus, change, turned red. Indicator turmeric, change, no change in color. Based on the test, identify the acidic or basic nature of the liquid and justify your answer. Answer, the liquid is acidic because it turns blue litmus red. This one. Question 5. Manya is blindfolded. She is given two unknown solutions to test and determine whether they are acidic or basic. Which indicator should Manya use to test the solutions and why? Answer, she should use an olfactory indicator like onion because it changes smell in acidic and basic substances. Question 6. Could you suggest various materials which can be used for writing the message on the white sheet of paper given at the beginning of the chapter? And what could be in the spray bottle? Make a table of various possible combinations and the color of the writing obtained. Answer, material for writing, soap solution, spray liquid, turmeric water. Color of writing, red writing appears. Next material, baking soda solution, spray liquid, turmeric water. Color of writing, red writing appears. Next material for writing, vinegar, acid, spray liquid, red cabbage extract. Color of writing, reddish writing appears. Next material for writing, lemon juice, spray liquid, red rose extract. Color of writing, red or pink writing appears. Question 7. Grape juice was mixed with red rose extract. The mixture got a tint of red color. What will happen if baking soda is added to this mixture? Justify your answer. Answer, the mixture will change to green because baking soda is basic and red rose extract turns green in bases. Question 8. Keerthi wrote a secret message to her grandmother on her birthday using orange juice. Can you assist her grandmother in revealing the message? Which indicator would you use to make it visible? Answer, she should spray red rose extract on the paper. Acidic orange juice will turn the red rose extract red. Question 9. How can natural indicators be prepared? Explain by giving an example. Answer, natural indicators are prepared by extracting juice from plants or flowers like red rose, turmeric, beetroot or hibiscus. Example, turmeric paper. Soak filter paper in turmeric paste and dry it. Question 10. Three liquids are given to you. One is vinegar, another is a baking soda solution, and the third is a sugar solution. Can you identify them only using turmeric paper? Explain. Answer. Vinegar, no change. Acidic, turmeric doesn't react. Basic soda solution, turns turmeric paper red. Basic. Sugar solution, no change. Neutral. Thus, the one turning turmeric red is baking soda solution. Question 11. The extract of red rose turns the liquid X to green. What will the nature of liquid X be? What will happen when excess of amla juice is added to liquid X? Answer. Liquid X is basic. Adding amla juice, acidic will neutralize it and the color may change back towards red or purple. Question 12. Observe and analyze the information given in the following flowchart. Complete the missing information. Imagine a garden with plants showing signs of poor health. The soil can be acidic in nature. The soil can be basic in nature. Which indicator can be used to test the nature of the soil? Answer, red rose extract or litmus paper. The acidic soil can be treated with? Answer, lime. The basic soil can be treated with? Answer, organic matter like manure. So friends, you can note them down in the flowchart. Next, exploratory projects. Question 1. Create rangoli using acidic or basic substances and natural indicators. Answer. Prepare turmeric paste and make a simple yellow rangoli design on a white paper. Using a basic solution like soap solution or baking soda solution, carefully spray or paint parts of the design. Magic. The turmeric in those areas will turn red, making a colorful rangoli without using artificial colors. Similarly, you can also use red cabbage extract for different color changes. Next question. You may discuss in your class the acidic, basic or neutral nature of water obtained from various sources. You may like to test the water samples available from sources such as rain, taps, rivers, etc. Answer. Collect water samples from rain, tap, river, pond and bottled water. Use litmus paper or red rose extract to test. If water turns blue litmus to red, water is acidic. If water turns red litmus to blue, water is basic. If no color change, water is neutral. Example results. Source, rainwater. Nature of water, slightly acidic due to CO2 in air. CO2 is carbon dioxide. Next, tap water. Nature of water, neutral or slightly basic. Next, river water. Neutral or slightly acidic. Pond water, varies, often neutral. Bottled water, neutral. Next question, collect a soil sample of your area and find out whether it is acidic, basic or neutral in nature. Answer, collect soil from your garden, park or nearby area. Mix the soil with some water and filter to get a soil solution. Test the solution with litmus paper or natural indicators like red rose extract. Observations. If the soil solution turns blue litmus to red, soil is acidic. If it turns red litmus to blue, soil is basic. If there is no color change, soil is neutral. So, my garden soil turned red litmus to blue, so it is basic in nature. So friends, this is the main answer. My garden soil turned red litmus blue, so it is basic in nature. And this is the process by which we have come to the conclusion. Okay. And with this, we have completed all the question answers from Chapter 2, Exploring Substances, Acidic, Basic and Neutral. We have already done the short notes of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.